called a tilt rotator and was invented in the 1980s in Sweden and has been widely adopted in European countries and is now starting to gain popularity in North America. It's basically like a wrist between the bucket of an excavator and the arm of the machine. It allows an operator to rotate their attachment 360 degrees and tilt up to 45 degrees from side to side. In this case, the operator can quickly go from attachment to attachment, and he's opted to pick up a chainsaw with a grapple.
Mine's on.